Hey, thanks for checking out the video. This is a 3-day trip taken this fall up to Dupont and Pisgah. The crew from Tallahassee met up with the Brooksville Mafia for some shredding. It's a mix of POV and just some different things that happen along the way. Hope you enjoy.
Ready, shreddy.
Oh, dang. I was gonna do something really cool right there. Trickery! Trickery! Oh, we're not lost. They're right there. Everybody's right there. Why, hello, boys and girls.
Ready, Mr. Dunhill?
Ready, Shreddy? Ready to shreddy.
All the fast guys, come on.
We're down. We jump, so you're picking the jump.
Kick sand in your face too, at the beach.
That's deep. Trying to get out of Bob's way.
Shawn is dangerous to follow, I know that.
One thing you don't do, I learned, is a magic eraser.
I'm not dangerous to follow.
Man, you're out of control.
No, I
it's
didn't.
It's the bushes, through the bushes, back on the trail.
Oh, that's...
Marquee!
You just got to
send it! Marquee, ride it, Kay, ride it! Ride it!
Woo!
Do it again!
Go back!
Go back! You can do, go back and go do it again!
Don't get your socks wet!
Waiting to get in Oscar Blues. Everybody's thirsty.
Oh, I'm gonna ride your ass now. Which way?
Right.
Oh. You're good, I got you.
Ready, Shreddy!
Yippee!
I'll go break in my heart. G4 representing two.
Representing.
Jeremy on the lead.
Woo. Ready, shreddy.
Pretty day. Thank you.
Oh, well. I'm gonna have to get your shoes dirty. I only got 1 foot wet. So this is the famous G4 Jim and Shawn lightning trail. Well, we both got about this far, lightning struck, and we hauled butt back. There's a whole group coming down.
Here, what's that?
There's a whole group coming down. All right, ready, Shreddy?
Good luck. Shred it. Bend it.
I wasn't gonna ride that. That looked like death waiting to happen. All right, looks pretty rowdy right here.
I don't know where these other boulders are, so I'm gonna keep riding.
All right. Yeah, it is. You good? Woo! Mud hole. Oh. Are we on the trail or just the river? Yep. Go left. Go left. Yeah. Oh, goodness. Nice. Oh, goodness. Then there was this. Oh, ho, ho, stopping, stopping. Oh, well, screw it. Oh, stopping. Stopping. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh! Oh! Oh god!
You doing a video?
So the snake!
Oh shit! Oh shit! That's a comedy of errors right there.
Oh,
oh god, that's funny.
So, I was falling over, and all I saw was like, I couldn't see what kind of snake it was.
Oh, that is
and
funny.
I put his head back.
That's funny.
Sorry, buddy.
Funny. No, that dude. That was funny. I'm just glad you're okay. That's,
dude, hold on. Let's get the hell out of here before Bob sees this. Oh god. Nothing to see here, folks. Woo! Oh, that smells great. I think this is what he was talking about. Classic. Classic. I racked my nuts really hard too. I could see what kind of snake it was.
I don't blame you.
And it was like moving towards me.
Oh damn.
And that's what I was like.
Funny part is the minute you started doing that maneuver, that's the first thing that popped in my head because I know your abilities and I knew you were going to get off to that bridge. So I was like, the only reason he would be doing that is if he saw a snake. Like, sure as shit.
that would be
so. Oh, this is going to pop off. Though. Did y'all keep it in one piece on the way down?
Oh, yeah.
Jeez. Did you wipe out?
Nah.
You just got clean.
Huh?
He was
I was just getting some water.
He was hot, he had to get some water. Good start off the bottom. We got it, bud. Look how muddy we got. We got the muddiest out of all y'all.
Yeah, my pants ripped.
That was absolutely
bomb. Oh, damn. Huh.
Things happen.
No, go ahead.
Go ahead, Mike.
I'm right here.
Over here. Yeah, go.
Nice! Nice! Nice!
I
down. Sorry, sorry.
I got there.
About three more coming. Sorry.
Sorry.
Dude, I bunny frogged down that whole section. I was like, ding, ding, ding.
But it was spaced out perfectly.
I know. I just... All right. My shorts are destroyed. Look at this. I'm ruined.
Did they get hung on the feet?
Yeah. Yeah.
Is that what you're going
to say? Yeah. Exactly. Exactly what happened.
Oh, man.
See?
Butter Gap. I will never forget Butter Gap.